Okay, Weston, when it comes to the Stampeders' defense, a lot is made of their front, especially Charleston Hughes, but how good is their secondary?
Their secondary is solid. They got five guys that can cover down. They play a lot of man-to-man coverage, and they do a good job of it. They do a good job of communicating together and, making switches when they need to and things like that. So for us offensively, we just got to execute our game plan as best we can and make the tough catches when they're there to be made.
Do you have to do anything extra against probably the other good defense in this league to maybe try and, do some different things to try to get some guys open?
I don't think we got to do anything extra. We got to stay focused on our offense and what we do best and execute it against a very good defense. It's not gonna be easy. That's the CFL. That's what you get when you play in this league. But we just got to make the plays when they're there to be made and make the most of our opportunities as a receiving core when you get the chance to get the ball.
Everyone looks at a receiving core and they see individual guys getting open. But how important is it for everyone to work together to make sure they get that guy open?
It depends on the play call. It depends on the patterns we're running. A lot of the times we're using each other, and it's timing wise when guys are gonna hit the line or cross paths, things like that. So it really depends on the play call and the type of play we have called.
First off, Khari, a lot is made for the Calgary Stampeders, their defense up front. But in terms of the secondary, what kind of challenges does that pose for Darian Durant?
They're very good secondary. It looks like all of them kind of play the same. They're very tenacious. They play a lot of man coverage. They go after the ball and they make plays. So we have our work cut out for us. We have to beat man-to-man coverage. They like to blitz a little bit, so we got to be ready for that. We just got to play our kind of football, and I think we'll be okay.
Does Darian already kind of go up against that, facing the systems that the team has in place here?
Yeah. It's kind of similar. We have similar type of DBs. We have similar type team, which is funny. But they play with a lot of aggressiveness, and we have to match that. And so it's good because we see that every day in practice, and we know what it looks like. And Darian has fared pretty well against those types of defenses. So I'm looking forward to a good game.
Brendon, serious challenge this week against the Calgary front, especially Charleston Hughes. What kind of challenge do they present?
They do a good job of, all their guys going hard every play. I think that's the one thing when you watch them on film is that they don't rely on just Charleston to get the pressure. They got two out of the top three guys leading the league in sacks, both their ends. I think their interior guys are, they're real stout against the run, and they offer a real good pass rush too. So, as a unit with their front four, they're real good at getting after the quarterback, and, they do a good job against the run too, and they got good linebackers. Juwan's been in the league a long time, and, he's still making his plays. So, they're a real good group up front.
We talk a lot about the offensive line wanting to, kind of close out games running late, but going to match up against this all game long, is this something you look forward to?
Yeah, absolutely. We got to do a good job of, being able to keep it two-dimensional and not getting ourselves in a situation where, we just got to run or we just got to pass. So, we want to mix it up and, hit them with a little more variety. And, if we can establish a run early, I think that'll be a big thing for us.